It's very important to brands, I'm sure, to be able to measure their efforts and to see as closely as they can how beneficial doing something is. So I think that's why sport.com is opting for this new technology. And if everything goes as planned, they'll be able to get a lot of information about their consumers and how to best target them.